Graham Norton has put his luxury beach house on the market for a cool £2.3 million. The 54-year-old BBC chat show host, who is one of the highest-paid presenters on TV, is selling the stunning six-bed property. The complex features its own private beach and boasts a master bedroom that opens onto a balcony overlooking the English Channel. The award-winning, six-bedroom beach house in Coudon, Bexhill, will set buyers back £2.3 million. With underfloor heating and huge balconies at both the front and the rear, the property's next owner will be the envy of the neighbours. But they need not worry about disturbances, as the private beach ensures they can enjoy the Sussex coast without passers-by looking in. The property, which is clad in African Ioka wood, boasts a large landscaped garden and a pool for those days when the English Channel may be a little too cold. There are six bedrooms to choose from, although the master bedroom stands head and shoulders above the rest with large, glass bifolding doors leading onto a second-floor balcony overlooking the sea. The bedroom has a luxury ensuite, with a double sink basin and freestanding bath which also looks over the property's private beach. The three bedrooms on the first floor all boast ensuite bathrooms and patio decks. The other two bedrooms are at the rear of the property. The town is no stranger to famous faces. Comedians Eddie Izzard and Spike Milligan have both called the town home. It is certainly well located for another TV personality who needs to get to the capital in a hurry. It is just 300 meters from Coudon Beach railway station, which has good links to Gatwick and London. The lure of the capital must have become too much for Norton, who is rumored to have purchased a luxury apartment in the soon-to-be-completed One Blackfriars building, dubbed the Vase. Norton also owns a home in his native Ireland. He is a permanent fixture on BBC One's Friday night schedule with his popular talk show. He appeared on This Morning earlier in the week, where he opened up about being the last person to interview Carrie Fisher before her death. In last night's episode of his chat show, he Graham came face to face with Harrison Ford, who the Hollywood icon admitted to having a secret affair with, although he decided not to ask him about the romance. Explaining himself to Holly Willoughby and Philip Schofield, he said, "When I talked to Carrie about him, I asked her, 'Do you feel bad that he's now going to be asked about this every time he's interviewed?' And it hadn't quite struck her and she felt terrible. It was like that was her final gift to him. So I didn't bring it up for that reason, and also because you know he's not going to talk about it. He would shut down and I need to get the conversation going."